Judge Tracy Graham-Lawson will bring the efficient management of the juvenile court to the office of the district attorney, thereby allowing victims' voices to be heard, affording the accused due process, and saving taxpayers money by reducing costs to house inmates prior to their trials. Vote July 15th in the Democratic primary for Tracy Graham-Lawson for district attorney.